Now, the government has asked Twitter to remove the manipulated media tag for tweets on an alleged Congress toolkit to discredit COVID efforts, calling it prejudicial, a clear overreach and unwarranted. The official complaint has been spurred by Twitter marking BJP spokesperson Sambit Patra's tweet as manipulated media. The BJP spokesperson's tweet alleged a Congress toolkit to discredit the government and Prime Minister Narendra Modi on COVID handling was marked as manipulated media by Twitter. The Congress had urged Twitter to remove the tweets by him and other BJP leaders.
So a massive controversy has erupted between the Congress and the BJP over Twitter. Now, if you recall, 2 days ago, the Bharatiya Janata Party, including some union ministers and spokesperson Sambit Patra, tweeted out and also held a press conference accusing the Congress of launching a toolkit to malign Modi, to malign the country and also the government, a charge with the Congress completely ridiculed and rubbish. They said that even this document that is being projected as the toolkit of the Congress party is fake. They also registered certain FIRs against leaders or announced that they will register FIRs. Today morning, Twitter declared the tweet of Sambit Patra where he showcased that alleged toolkit as manipulated media, which means that this is not correct. It has been tampered with. The Congress party said that this is exactly what we were saying. But come closer to the evening, the government basically said that this is wrong. Twitter has no right to declare any content as manipulated. In fact, the matter is under investigation and they must take back that tag. So while all of this is happening, there is a massive war of words between the Congress and the BJP.